Maybe I should do no up A. Okay. Screen wraps. Well, block clips. How do they work? Maybe I should have gotten the rupee. Oh, jeez. Probably would have saved time by grabbing that heart. Okay. I'm just now actually looking to see where controller 2 is. Oh my god. I knew it wasn't going to be a bomb, because I think there's only one spot on the track that drops a 1 rupee in the bomb group. One. Thank you, bomb drop. All right, Manhandler. Wow. Okay. I thought this was already a slow two. That Gliok fight took forever, though. I don't need bombs. Feels like a rare occurrence. This ghost. I'm going to die from blue wizards in here, and I'm going to be very sad. I have to be careful about the trap now. That should not be green. Three. his turn to kill it too. Nice. I'm gonna keep pushing. I was about to say, where's my five? Bad menuing. Only one rupee. What? I'm not sure I get what you're going for. Oh, that you did. Yeah, this is the order to do this in. I think this is going to be a different order than of operations than they are in the splits, so... I don't know, we'll see where we are. Last enemy drops the clock. So, money's gonna look different. So This 10 was gotten after level 4 last time. There it is. I mean, I eventually got it, I guess. Last enemy has the clock. That's actually kind of bad, though, because I just took 3 hearts of damage before going into probably the most grueling stretch of the run. Level 4 and level 9 are where all the damage and risk is. So this room has been awful the last several attempts. Believe it or not, that was actually better, I'm pretty sure. That's a bad spot. Well, it worked out. I don't need this money. Well, it's not gonna hurt, because now I'm in a better money position. Alright, that money I did need. Because now I'll get 60 from the Armoses, that'll put me at 80. I should come out a little ahead just because I'm going to be able to buy the arrows in an out of the way, in a less out of the way place. Yo. Oglimb, thank you for the resub. Welcome back to the Bagel Cage, where two bagels enter and four slices leave. Once I grab the Triforce, we can open the book of dad jokes just for you. How are you doing today? Please, Dodongos. Yo. Congrats on the royal flush. The high straight flush is always good. It always bothered me that the guy that was dealing in Casino Royale said, "the high hand," as if most people watching the movie didn't know that. This was basically let's play until I get one attempt off the ground, because we don't know how long nap time is going to last. We got money, so things will be slightly different here, so I'm not worried about those. That split. How can you tell a whale is sad? It's blubbering. Yeah, this is the correct fluting. Weak. So, oh boy. I mean, these splits are gonna be all out of whack anyway, because normally I've already gotten this money. Five, 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 five. I need money for ammo, because the last time I played this game, I ended up having exact ammo for the Goma in level 5, which was crazy. So this is why Slow Games has not turned in her dad joke for resubbing. She's afraid to laugh. Oh my. Are you telling me that that's a joke? Sorry, I'm not on 4, I'm on 5. Huge problem of pushing the button and expecting it to be instantaneous response. At least I had enough bombs. This room's a problem. Okay, we made it. Sweet. losing time to pushing a block. I actually need to kill a bat there, so that when the gorillas don't throw their boomerangs, there's so many sprites on the screen, the ladder will not spawn. I have 5 bombs. I'll have to make sure that that's enough. There's a bomb drop in that room. I don't need to kill them all the worms. Okay. I'm really glad that bomb actually was on the ground, because that would have been embarrassing if I ran out of bombs. This is coming more in line with what the levels 3 split should look like. And now, the question is, does it take 16 seconds to buy arrows? I think it takes more than that. That's time I should be saving in this split. Like I said, level 3, normally I like get the blue ring before it, I get some money on the way back. I didn't do that here, so that saved, I guess, the whole minute there. But then I did get the blue ring, like I'm supposed to. But then I'm still way ahead at the end of level 4. Which again goes into what else did I do after 4 that I don't normally do. After 5, we are on track, as in we've gone to all the places we would have expected to have gone. My recorder just went to 5. Yeah. Dang. So I would have gone up to the side there to get the bombs, but I'm good. My recorder is set to 3. That's actually important information. I need to get to 7. I need the blue. It's like thinking, what's on the other side of this? Oh, it's just a Goma. No, it's also a pile of death. I think this room, more than any other room in the game, is why I got the magical sword. I could probably do this room with bombs plus white sword. And I mean, I guess the blue darknet rooms that show up later are also pretty terrible. Let's go, come on. We made it. Moving left, right. Oh, gee. I can't believe I got it. 6 rubies. So it was moving up and down in PB, and I didn't realize I only had 3 rupees, and I just fired all 3 arrows at the right cadence, killed it, and was like going to shoot the 4th arrow, just like mashing B, and I was like, wait, why didn't the next arrow come out? What happened? And then looked up and was in shock. This NSU room. I don't really need anything from that room. Let's go. Whoa. Don't need the money. That was actually a really good manhandle to kill. We can say we're still ahead, gamers. I'm set to 3. I need to get to 7. 4. 5. Seven. Such a neat trick. I think last time we went for the big boy strat and we got it, so we're gonna have to do it again. Of course, the blue wizard's like, yeah, we're gonna lose some time here. I have 7 rupees. Not exactly my favorite number, but okay. They say that pressure brings out the best in performance. I am gonna grab the 5 rupee in this room because I want ammo. We saved a cycle over PB. We're a little more injured, I think, though. Still. Recorder is set to 7. One. Two. I always do this. It doesn't count in it. One. Two. So I think we just lost, we lost the 2 seconds we just picked up. And the bad thing is, like, just because I've been kind of sort of doing this enough lately, I think we're up against, I mean, we're 1 second off here, you can see below, from a wall of gold splits. And we already lost a little time. And we're go. We don't need anything until Silver Arrow, so let's run through this mess. I do want that. Was it worth it picking up that heart? Who knows? I have max bombs. I'm as shocked as the rest of this room that I still have full hearts. How's that for a pro strat? Damage boosting off the blue bubble to skip through the red bubble. Didn't need it. Got it anyway. Another one's going this way. That's actually kind of bad. I didn't get any hits in. I'm tempted to leave the room and come back in. Now you can see why I've been picking up money. I only need one more rupee. It's for this hewer. Couldn't save the second. There's a bomb drop in this room, and the next item I actually need are bombs. D-pad, why are you betraying me like that? You could have just looked down and stabbed them both. Finish this run with one heart left too many times to not get that heart. We got the triangle before the split turned red, so there's that. This isn't that bad. Recorder is on 2, 3, 4. Five. Six. Yeah, this is a serious gold split here. Because I actually managed to stay healthy enough through level 9 in PB that I was able to basically face tank 2 Patras. I did that room properly for once. I already have less health than I did when I got to the first patcher last time. Last enemy has the clock. Don't need the money. Okay, I have more health than I did last time again. Let's go. Is this a red room or a blue room? There are always red rooms. Jeez, get out of my way, Bubbles. I have enough bombs. You need 4 bombs for level 9, one of which is to just get in the front door. Call that the randomizer room, the Zelda 1 randomizer room. Because it's the room that when you get that enemy set in randomizer, you just run. Of course, the real randomizer room in Link to the Past is a room that you only go to in randomizer, and that's why it's the randomizer room. I have plenty of health. Alright, I have more health going to Patra 2 than I did last time. Could have gone better. Bum bum bum. I've never gotten that Ganon kill before. Wow, okay. Even with a disastrous Patra 3, I guess. Yo, thanks, Lazo. Yeah. This was unexpected. Like, I knew there was time, but I didn't... Yeah, I could cut 43 because there was... Were we down, like, 10 seconds early in this? We were. And then there's other, like, just random stupid things. Next spot on the board remains a 40-28, so, whatever. If nothing else, I'm proving what the blue ring can do in this. Which, as always, is not nearly enough to get close to a good time. But if it keeps going down, I mean, that's something. I'm gonna go eat something and do a couple of other just random things. While I still have time. Go Bills and Titans today. Bills because I've got a soft spot for upstate New York, and Titans because nobody wants the Patriots to win a game. I have no idea what's going on a couple of these. Later. What are we doing tonight? Majora's Mask, Icona, and wrapping that up, and then whatever. We'll do this.